Today we will be creating a primary color print using yellow, red, and blue, which are our three primary colors. You will cover your pool noodle dot in paint and you will stamp 5 times. So look, we cover it in paint. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will repeat this process until we have used all three colors, yellow, red, and blue. So we've covered it in paint. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we will have a finished primary print.